here on Biggest Loser. History is about to be made by two young women by the names of Gloria and Carol. They're in the weigh room right now. Let's go check it out. So we're here in the weigh room right now, and we have one of the biggest contestants here with us today. Let's welcome Gloria.
Hi.
Hi. So I've heard you've had some problems in the past.
Yeah.
Can you explain those to us?
Yeah, well, I came from an obese family where my mom died at the age of 40 of obese caused problems. Mm-hmm. I used to be a skinny, popular cheerleader, but once my mom died, food was comfort to me. So by the age of 17, I weighed 238 pounds.
That's a lot. So right now we're gonna see how much you weigh now, so go ahead and jump on the scale.
Okay. It's mine, it's all mine! I love food.
Beep, 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 beep. Hi, I'm Julian Michaels, here to talk about Extra Gum. Extra Gum is a great way to take away those 3 p.m. cravings. It also has only 5 calories.
Long-lasting gum for the rest of your life.
Hello?
It's in your kitchen! It's in your house!
Okay.
Hefty, hefty, hefty!
Do you want...
Or hefty, hefty, hefty.
Beep, 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 beep. Gloria, you now officially weigh 623 pounds. How does that make you feel?
It makes me feel disappointed in myself that I let everybody down and that I'm this overweight.
Okay, come on down. So now we have Gloria's best friend come along. Carol. Carol, come on out here. Now, Carol, tell us how you got so overweight and what, yeah.
Well, I came from a small city in Oklahoma where I was surrounded by skinny people, feeling that I didn't fit in. Finally, I decided to join Biggest Loser. Eating 7 bags of Sun Chips a day, I gained 3 times as much weight I should have.
Okay, that's incredible.
Yes.
Did people make fun of you back then where everybody was skinny?
Oh, massive, massive amount. Yes, see, yes.
Okay.
Boy, boy, yeah.
Yummy food.
It's in the game. Beep, 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 beep. Carol, you now officially weigh 587 pounds. How does that make you feel?
You know, it just won't do. No, 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 no. I expected something around the 800s. This will do. Yes. Yeah, I'm not proud. No, I'm not.
Okay. Okay. Now the rules are you have to do 100 up downs on this. So you step up, step down, that's 1. Step up, step down, that's 2. Both feet have to touch that before it counts as 1. First 1 to 100 wins a great prize. The prize is, well, I'm not gonna tell you until the end. So let's get this challenge started, okay? Let's go. On your mark, get set, go. Count out loud how many you do.
1!
2!
Really bad.
gum and vomit.
He went to Jared.
Every day begins with Jared.
93.
I got a pedo.
95.
98.
396 pounds.